I am Kyla Briar, a grade 11 student of St. Vincent College of Cagayan Senior High Department. In this video, I will going to talk about what velocity and speed is all about. So, okay, let's start. First, let's define these two different terms. So, velocity is defined as a vector quantity that refers at the rate at which an object changes its position. Meanwhile, speed is a scalar quantity that refers on how fast an object moves. Okay, so in order to find the average speed and velocity, we must know its formula. So for velocity, we have V is equals to S or displacement over T or over time. So the arrow above here, it indicates that this variable is a vector quantity, so we are both aware of its magnitude and direction. Okay, so for speed, we have S is equals to D, or distance over time. Okay, so let's try to apply this formula in this situation. Okay, so if Johnny was able to travel 30 kilometers north in 2 hours, inside this car, what is his average velocity? Okay, so here we need to find the average velocity. So the formula we will use is V is equals to S or displacement over time. So in this situation, the displacement or Johnny displaced at 30 kilometers north. He was able to do it for the time is 2 hours. So 30 kilometers north over 2 hours is, or 30 kilometers north divided by 2 hours is 15 kilometers per hour north. So that's it, we already find the average velocity. Okay, so here, you must also always take note for the word north or for the direction if you want to find the average velocity. Okay? Because without it, it will just be considered a speed. Alright? Because without north, it will be just a simple scalar quantity. And also having the fact that average speed and average velocity is just solved in a similar way. Okay? So, that's all. Once again, I'm Kyla Briar of St. Vincent College of Cagayan, and thank you for watching.